Mic check 1 2 1 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Scotty Got Games. And we back with one, y'all. This game is that I'm playing. It's called Reminisce. Ultra horror game we about to get into, you know, feel me? So I ain't gonna say too much. I don't know nothing about it. I just downloaded it, you know what I'm saying? Just because. No rather further ado, before we get into this gameplay, man, make sure you like the video, subscribe, you know, and we gonna get into it, bro.
Maybe this time.
What you mean?
I've got to find them. I haven't much time.
Who you got to find? Alright, man, let's get... So, is he going back in time or something? Who the hell is that? Oh, nah, son. You play too much.
It's a little man came to discover the secret of time travel, and the scientific community is baffled. Mankind's greatest discovery? Mankind's greatest farce. A Sacramento man claims to discover the secret of time travel, and the scientific community is baffled. Mankind's greatest discovery? Mankind's greatest farce.
It's been so long.
Who are these people? You look like you... These paintings is like... black and white, so you like back in the 50s or something like that? 50s or 60s? You got a lot of book collections here. So, let me see. Man, it's too dark down here.
This song. Why does it sound familiar?
Thank you. We back.
Not here? Maybe I should try the clock at the lobby again.
So I can't open that door. Well, maybe I just listen to what he said.
History has been made today as the Pentagon R&D department confirms they've sent a man back in time.
Yeah, he's
successfully returned in for our time completely unscathed. Experts say the applications of such technology are limitless and its benefits incalculable.
So let's try the clock again. Maybe I gotta hit the clock downstairs, then come back up there to the clock in the lobby. So this is present time. Let me try. That. Downstairs.
You are missing this speech in the surroundings of Sacramento, leader.
Well, back 2 years ago. Wait a minute. Thank you.
been made today as the Pentagon R&D department burns its...
I'm just trying to figure out, what are you looking for? Really trying to understand what's going on. Was that his family or something? I don't know. Look like.
I've got to go back to that lobby. Find that old clock.
Oh, okay. Is that? Oh my God.
It's frozen solid? There's gotta be a way to get that out.
I'm writing this in the hope that it reaches your eyes only, but we need to discuss the side effects of this technology as the rest of the research team is beyond the aspects. Oh no. They're in a direct contact between the storm in the Southwest Asia and our experiment of that. I am certain the storm growth sending with the tectonic juice. More importantly, they're aware of the happening and experiment will lie between, which might discuss your experience to the grocery sanity and Project. My man worked for the Pentagon. Now, if I go back in time, will this door be open? Okay, it's open. Don't tell me. You just had to open up a drain. Alright, let's go back into the future. See if that works. Oh my god!
History has been made today.
Stop doing that! I can barely see what the jump scare is because it's moving crazy. Hold up. What happened to the door? The door was right here. When the hell did... Bro, the bathroom was right here. When the hell did we get another door?
No, is that you?
What is this, bro? What the hell? Why is this furniture upside down? Oh, hell no. Now it's red. It is missing pieces. What the hell is that?
The date is January 6, 1958. Carter Sharp will be in the year 1956. An American physicist, new invention for the world life.
Messing all the banging shit. How about this pendulum right here?
Police are still on the lookout for a 32-year-old woman.
Again, it's another one upside down.
has been made today as the Pentagon R&D department confirms they've sent a man back in time and successfully returned him to...
Since when did that pain fall?
The date is January 6, 1958.
Carter shot me a bullet in the spring of 1956.
That's with his wife and kids.
You mentioned that the world was full today. Let's not see the world, shall we?
There's another room. The kitchen. Okay.
Are you happy, honey?
On one record of demand.
The new TV that he brought us.
Lock not in the pantry of the inverted north.
Now we can watch TV together in Daddy's and Mommy's room.
Then in the way of the north of the Daddy's house. Got it.
I can't see the scare, bro. And that's blowing me.
Well, the details are blurry, but it's a jump. It sounds like it goes to be called.
He jump.
Yes, jump through space between time. A sort of violet blue space dotted with bright white motes. Anywhere alone.
So let me.
The use of consumer-grade time travel technology has been outlawed today after numerous scandals, its connection to meteorological disasters across the globe, and several studies on the various
hell is that? You know what? I don't want it. Did this thing get blocked off? That wasn't even there.
Later this week, the Time Machine's inventor releases a new book titled The End of Regret, where she claims that, with invention, none shall ever feel regret. Later this week, the Time Machine's
So, what's up with this furniture being upside down? The couch was over here. So how do you... I ain't gonna ask any questions, bro. We just gonna keep moving forward. That. Oh my god! Like, I'm trying to figure out what's going on. Does that go to 378421? Is that a combination of something? Meh. All right, let's focus.
The same man who, a few weeks ago, unveiled what he claims to be time-traveling technology into a world. New developments on the Sacramento disappearing story tonight has police suspecting to be responsible. The same man who, a few weeks ago, unveiled what he claims to be time-traveling technology into a world. We have confirmation the storms have reached Miami. Authorities are organizing a moot to decide if an evacuation shall be ordered. Stand by for official instructions.
Oh my god.
We have confirmation the storms have reached Miami. Authorities are organizing a moot to decide if an evacuation shall be ordered. Stand by for official instructions. It is an abomination! A perversion of a Heavenly Father's grand design. Beware, my brothers and sisters, or the devil walks among us this hour, and he bears a medallion made from the brass of Gomorrah in the land of Sodom.
Did it. Did he just change channels, or he just went change
the language? It is an abomination! Look, I don't care about no freak with a report from South
East. Oh my god!
These are clearly a communist plot against the good progress being made in America. Look, I don't care about no freak with a report from Southeast Asia. These are new developments on the Sacramento disappearing story tonight. As police are suspecting you to be responsible. The man who scorched his wife and child alive, supposedly in the name of progress, only for the world to hold you in ridicule. New developments on the Sacramento disappearing story tonight. As police are suspecting you to be responsible. The man who scorched his wife and child alive, supposedly in the name of progress, only for the world to hold you in ridicule. New developments on the Sacramento disappearing story
tonight. As police are suspecting you to be responsible. Oh, yo.
I still have time.
I don't know what is good or. I don't know what time you have. Like, it's starting to get more confusing.
Blurry, but it's a jump, and so I get most of your call.
E jump.
Yeah.
378421. That's the code to the safe.
Where is the safe?
Damn it, I don't have time for this. I've got to go back.
We gonna ignore that?
The use of consumer-grade time travel technology has been outlawed today.
Then go back.
Later this week, the Time Machine's inventor releases a new book.
Trying to figure out where's the safe. I'm like, do you even have a safe? Can't. So I'm trying to figure out what the fuck. I'm gonna say, nigga, this a roach. All right, let me see. Let me go back. See if I can find something there. No, so I can't go back. Something is there. So what is it?
So how can you describe your journey back through time? use of consumer-grade time-travel technology has been outlawed today after numerous scandals, its connection to meteorological disasters across the globe,
so
and several
sites
of various cases of hallucination. So how can you describe your journey back?
This is about to start blowing me. Wait a minute.
What happened to our pictures? Why am I alone?
It's too dark. I can't see nothing. Who the hell is that? What the? Yes or no? What the hell?
It can't be too late. It can't be.
Boy, come on, man. It's like you in a Twilight Zone.
The song. That's it. That's the song. What happened? I was supposed to remember. It was supposed to be over.
What the hell is that?
Was that always here?
No, it wasn't.
No, it couldn't be.
Appreciate this gameplay though. It was real good though. The jump scares got me. Shout out to that Is Art Digital? Shout out to y'all. But I say the scripting would be a little bit better. But I see what you're doing, you know what I'm saying? Like, he invented the time machine, but within that time machine, you open up a ripple in between the past and the present, and some type of evil darkness. It's interfering with your visions. I get it. It just gotta be more clear, because you had to listen to the story through the radio and the TV just to get with the understanding of this game. But I ain't gonna lie, it was some good jump scares. It got me. But I give it a C plus. That's good. That's above average. But if you enjoyed this gameplay, leave a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Comment down below what you think. Was this game scary or not? I'm out. We'll be right back.